There are hundreds of Costa Rica fishing charters located on both coasts of this amazing country. The Pacific Ocean, Caribbean Sea, and a rainforest with a productive network of rivers and lakes will make any angler's head spin. With so many options available, it's easy to see how this small Central American country has become a top fishing destination in the world. Today, we'll learn where some of Costa Rica's top fishing spots are, what you can catch while you're there, and when some of the best times to head out are. We'll also show you a few of our anglers' top prizes and tell you how you can go about catching one of your own. After watching this video, you'll get a better idea of what some of the best fishing in Costa Rica looks like. But before we get into it, make sure you like and subscribe below to stay up on all the latest fishing videos. Many of Costa Rica's most impressive fisheries are located along the west coast of the country. From its border with Nicaragua down to its border with Panama, the Pacific Ocean is home to more big game fish than you can imagine. Many local anglers will tell you that the west coast is the best coast for deep sea fishing in Costa Rica. But we're here to tell you that it's also one of the best sport fishing places in the whole world. Costa Rica's Pacific waters are home to various types of billfish. Blue, black, and striped marlin, as well as sailfish, could be found along the entire coastline year-round. The best times to go after blue marlin are in the spring and fall, while striped and black marlin peak in the summertime. If you're fishing the northern Pacific coast, the waters around Papagayo, Flamingo, and Tamarindo are among the top places for marlin fishing in Costa Rica. If you're staying along the central Pacific, your best bet would be to hop on a charter from either Jaco, Manuel Antonio, or Quepos. A little further south, the areas of Uvita Beach and the Osa Peninsula are also recognized as prime locations for marlin fishing. Sailfish, on the other hand, are available year-round in deeper waters, but tend to come closer to shore in the winter. The best time to try your luck along the northern Pacific coastline is between May and August. However, the central and southern parts tend to heat up in the winter and stay hot well into late spring. Mahi-mahi, locally referred to as Dorado, are another extremely popular catch. They're most active between May and September, and the fishing is hot along the entire coast during this period. And you can't talk about deep sea fishing in Costa Rica without mentioning yellowfin tuna. This is another prized species in Pacific waters that can be caught throughout various times of the year, depending on what part of the coast you head out from. Generally speaking though, the best time to catch yellowfin tuna in Costa Rica is between May and September. The general rule of thumb is, the further out you travel, the bigger your chances of catching a trophy. That's why the easiest way to check these fish off your bucket list is to head out on one of the many Costa Rica fishing charters available on fishingbooker.com. You can download our app or simply visit us online to experience deep sea fishing in Costa Rica the right way. It's no secret that the deep waters of the Pacific hold an incredible amount of big game fish. However, when it comes to inshore fishing in Costa Rica, you can have just as much fun in shallower waters closer to land. One of the coolest looking and most exciting fish to catch on the Pacific coast is roosterfish. This voracious predator boasts 7 long dorsal filaments that flare up above the water while they hunt. They're considered pelagics, but they mostly feed in shallow flats up to 60 feet deep and are known to chase their prey no matter what, even if it means beaching themselves. The Gulf of Nicoya, Papagayo Gulf, and smaller bays along the coast are also prime locations not only for roosterfish, but also snook, jacks, various types of groupers, as well as the mighty Pacific Cubera snapper. Speaking of Cubera, they're a bottom fishing staple in Costa Rica, typically found over reefs and hard structure in waters between 60 and 180 feet deep. They're available all year round and are both an exciting and challenging fish to catch. Now that we've covered the west coast of Costa Rica, let's travel to the east and check out the country's beautiful Caribbean coastline. Golden sandy beaches, turquoise waters, and swaying palm trees are probably some of the first images that come to mind when you hear Caribbean coast. But this side of Costa Rica, much like its Pacific counterpart, also has a pretty rich fishing scene. Not only are there plenty of snook and jacks available, but you'll also have the added bonus of targeting one of the world's most sought-after inshore fish, tarpon. They roam the shallow bays and inlets up and down the coast from January to May. Fishing the Caribbean, however, is often associated with its vast and productive reef systems. Much like on the Pacific coast, you can target colorful and delicious fish like snapper and grouper, but you can also throw some different species into the mix as well. You can go after barracuda, kingfish, and triple tail, or head out even further in search of larger and faster fish such as wahoo, dorado, and sailfish. Speaking of laws, you'll want to familiarize yourself with the local rules and regulations before you head out. Luckily in Costa Rica, they're pretty straightforward. If you're fishing from shore or in freshwater, you won't need a license at all. However, head out to sea aboard any kind of vessel and you'll need to get one from Inco Pesca. You can get yours online, however, some Costa Rica fishing charters will offer to get it for you, so be sure to check with your skipper before your trip. Other than that, there are only a few regulations when it comes to keeping your catch. All billfish, roosterfish, and tarpon must be released, but pretty much everything else can be harvested. If it's your first time hopping on a Costa Rica fishing charter, you can download the Fishing Booker app from Google Play or the App Store, or just visit us online. With hundreds of local captains, verified reviews, and hassle-free booking, you'll save time and money and experience an exciting day on the water. So go ahead and download our app or head over to fishingbooker.com and start planning your adventure today.